Hey folks, Jeff Fryer, former Major League Baseball player and your certified hitting guru. Now this message is going out to you parents out there that have young aspiring kids that have dreams of being professional baseball players, okay? I want you to consider something, that a lot of these certified hitting gurus, self-proclaimed certified hitting gurus that I see on social media, from Twitter to Facebook to Instagram, even TikTok. I don't know why grown men are on TikTok, but some of them are trying to sell their BS. Now, the common theme is, if you go to their pages, you'll see pictures of the greatest players who ever played or the current best players in the major leagues. Pictures and videos of these players, okay? And using this as their teaching techniques is copy what these guys do and you have a chance to be great, okay? Because they have the secret. It's all about coiling around the back hip and creating launch quickness and bat speed behind your head, okay? Now, why has this game been played for 150 years and nobody's found the secret until now? You have to ask yourself. Now, go look at these pages of these gurus you guys are paying this ridiculous money to, and look at them, the pictures, okay? So they can have something to sell you and to tell your kids when they come in here. Look what this guy did. Look what Juan Soto does, okay? Juan Soto's an incredible athlete. You can't just copy what people do, okay, that are that great, okay? I couldn't just copy Nomar Garciaparra and hit like him, or Mo Vaughn, or Delgado, or Helton, or Juan Gonzalez, any of these guys that I played with, these great players. You can't just copy them, okay? If it was that easy, we all would have done it, okay? It's not that easy. If the best players in the world can't copy these guys, what makes you think your 14-year-old kid can do it? You can't. It's a line of BS. Quit buying into this BS. Can't just copy the greatest players and be great. Okay? Please wake up. Please wake up. Find a qualified instructor, someone who has an idea what they're teaching, the basic fundamentals, and let your kid be himself and learn his own swing. Okay? You have to do it, parents. Time's running out. Qigong!